Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to turn off Gemini AI. It's a very simple and easy process, so let's get started. First of all, on your phone, make sure that you've already downloaded the Gemini AI app. If you haven't, you can easily download it from the App Store or Play Store. Once you download the app, launch the app on your phone. After you are in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. You can easily log in using your Google account. Once you are logged in, you'll see this interface. Now, in order to turn off Gemini AI, you need to go to your profile settings. Here you can see the profile icon at the top right corner, tap on it. Next up, choose settings from here. From the settings, choose the digital assistant from Google option. Here you can find Gemini and Google Assistant option. Right now, Gemini is selected. Now, in order to turn off Gemini AI, you can simply select Google Assistant, so tap on it. A question will be prompted asking you to switch to Google Assistant. So you can select switch. And there you go, Gemini AI is now turned off. If you try to launch this app again, it will not work until you turn it back on. So that's how you can turn off Gemini AI. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.